I'm here at the Kukkiwon. I just randomly walked into it with, you know, just exploring the street after I got out of the subway, and I'm here. So I'm gonna go explore this area, check some stuff out. Here's the flags, Kukkiwon, KTA, WTF. See them. And this is a little pagoda place. Pretty awesome. Kind of echoes in here. And there's a workout center for people. Apparently there's some birds on the roof or something. All right. Okay, here's the gym outside. I think it's closed because it's a holiday, so I'm gonna have to come back here. It says I think it says Kukkiwon. Kukkiwon. Yeah, it's closed. I'll have to come back. I'm gonna have to come back here on the Saturday. Here's the outside for anyone who wants to know what it looks like. I'll be right back, I'll make some more. Right. I'm just kind of on the side of the building right now. Going down some stairs. So apparently I walked into the back of the Kukkiwon. That is the like Kukkiwon Taekwondo demonstration team bus. So I'm actually here at the Mecca of Taekwondo. I've always wanted to come here. I believe it's closed. Yep, it's closed. That sucks. I'll walk up to the door anyway. Here is the Kukkiwon. World Taekwondo Federation celebration of the inclusion of Taekwondo as an official Olympic as an official sport in 2000 Sydney Olympic Games, September 4th, 1995, contributed by Chael Communications Incorporated. Sweet. All right. There's a Kukkiwon van. It's closed. There's a tower. Can I see anything? There's some steps, some pillars. So I'll have to come back in there. It's really hard to see. I don't know how many people have filmed the side of the building very much and walked around. Maybe this is one of the first YouTube videos you'll see. Kukkiwon Taekwondo demonstration team. You can get a ticket. There's a cat over there. Stray cat. Okay. It says Adidas on a sign over there. Oh, there's a rock. I'll check this rock out. There's some bathrooms. All right. Some hunger. And in commemoration of inclusion of Taekwondo as a demonstration sport in 1988 Seoul Olympic Games and official sport in 1986 Asian Games and 1987 Pan American Games, Dr. Eun Young Kim, President of World Taekwondo Federation. That's a pretty old rock. Right. So here's that building. Get some tickets to go see a show. So here's the side of the building and its architecture. Bright sun, Korean sun. In the area behind the parking lot, there's some, I think, houses or apartments or something. KSD. So here's another video, another window. Let's see what we got. More stairs, real hard to see in there, kinda. Can't really see anything. Here's the museum. We'll have to go check that out when it's open. Here's a little cool place to sit, chill out. Right on. Okay, it's closed. Guess you can find some food. There's a cafe you can eat. Get snacks, maybe some good Korean food. All right. It says great taekwondo on the side of this building. Once a day for weekdays, 17 to 18 o'clock, performance hall at Kukkiwon. So if you want to go see a show, you come at that time. So I should probably come around that time. That's like 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock, 5 to 6 o'clock. Some stuff. So I think the museum must be upstairs or something. So here's the view outside the Kukkiwon. We got working on stuff, buildings, and here's that pagoda I was just at originally. So now I'm gonna go in the front of the building and check it in the parking lot and see that giant gate. I'll be back. There's a little area in the parking lot. And that's the Kukkiwon behind the trees. Okay. Go up these steps and see what's up here. Some big, tall steps. Boom! Look, my knees are touching. Boom! Big, huge steps. Oh, there's smaller steps over there. So I guess you could sit here and chill out. Okay. Ooh, more workout devices. Training. You can lift some weights. Free weights, it's pretty awesome. So this is what you can look at, the city of Gangnam area in Seoul. So, it's a little path. So now I'm gonna go find, I saw an Adidas store, I'm gonna go to that next. Adidas store. Here, right? It's closed. You can buy all this stuff. Ooh, is that a bricks? It's a break. Makawara. Nice. Sweet. I gotta get one of those. That's pretty awesome. Stuff, different kind of martial arts. Is it open? Nope. It lights are on, and look at all the Adidas gear. Maybe I'll get some shoes if they're not too expensive. Some shoes on the wall, clothing. I really want to get one of those Makawara or Gwango or whatever it's called in Korean. All right, now where do I go? That's the parking lot up there, the Kukkiwon with the weight training. And the front of the building would be that way. So now I'm exploring. Might be another store. I'm gonna go this way. I see a fist over here, so I'm gonna go check and see what that blue fist is. Here's a Medicare place. Here's an Inyong thing. Don't really know what that is. Car. It's a parking garage. Ooh, Gangnam Gu Taekwondo Association. Taekwondo gym or office for the area's Taekwondo. Checking stuff out. Looks pretty sweet. It's an office. Basically just an office for the Taekwondo Association. Right, let's see what else I can find. There's the gate of the Kukkiwon. And here is a rock. It says, Yan Sham. No. Yak Sham Kung Uwan. Yamshak Kung Guan or something. I'm not very good at reading yet. Kukkiwon. So this is the street, and there's a police car walking straight under it. And then the other side. So we walk through. We made it through. And then the Kukkiwon is, of course, up there. That's the building right there in the trees. And those are the flags. So it all grew in. It all grew in. So you can't see it anymore. It's all hidden. So I'm here at the Kukkiwon, and it's a quiet day because it's a holiday, the lunar holiday. I'll come back next week or on the Saturday or on a weekday and check it out. Maybe see a show, and I'll film more. And I walk through the gate again. Alright. Thanks for watching, and I hope for all the Taekwondoan in the world that you enjoyed this video and could see some of the area outside the Kukkiwon. Maybe other people don't film as much stuff like that because it's kind of boring, but I just thought it was kind of cool to run into it randomly because I was kind of looking for it and I wasn't even sure if I was in the right area, and I found it. So, alright. Hiya! The Mudo shop, not too far from the Kukkiwon. The Kukkiwon is straight up the road. There's the fence up there, the gate. So here's a Mudo store. And it's closed, so I'll have to come back. There's a coffee shop. Okay, Mudo uniforms. Ah, beautiful. Kukkiwon, little Taekwondo headquarters. Uniforms for very tall guys. So they have boxing gloves, they have hogus, they got shoes. These little guys. Training devices. What's that, throwing star thing? A target. It's inside. Gonna have to go get some cool stuff when I come back. Here's the door. Backpacks. Shirts. Nice, I'm gonna go stock up on some cool gear when I come back. Part of martial arts. Nice. Oh, Taekwondo people having fun. Choking someone out with a black belt. Yay. All right, cool.